February 7th, 2004. Number 2 Stanford hosting number 12 Arizona. With the Cardinal down 3, Josh Childress's three-pointer tied it at 77, setting the stage for junior Nick Robinson.
Almost stolen, they've got it. 2 seconds, Robinson at the buzzer. Yes, yes, yes.
Stanford would go on to win the Pac-10 title and earn a number 1 seed in the NCAA tournament.